it's true. Your bird does chew everything.
Certainly not. He's house-trained.
But perhaps you could try not to chew a Rowntree's fruit pastel, hmm?
Can I have another one, please?
Eaten it already?
Oh, he's got it, hasn't he? Okay, now, don't chew, emu.
They will. Once you're through this crunchy, sparkly covering and reach the real fruit flavour inside. Oh, well, Rowntree's fruit pastels are irresistible.
No, I'm sorry, but you see, he's like these ever since he was an egg.
Ow! On his desk.